Disc golf players gathered at Deming Park for a little friendly competition, all for a great cause. 76 players from all over the state competed in the 9th annual Freeze Through the Trees tournament on Sunday. All of the proceeds go to the 14th and Chestnut Community Center. The event raised just over $1,500 in a single day. Club president Jason Labella says donating this money means the world to him.